Hey everybody, good morning. How are y'all doing? Hope you have a fantastic day. My name is Bobo and welcome back to Bali Walknshops. Today I'm gonna cruising around Canggu area and this is about 11 o'clock in the morning. It has been raining for the last 7 days and this is the first sunny day for the last 7 days. What am I talking about? Anyway, so I was just started my videos from Batu Balong Beach, and Batu Balong Beach is very close from Echo Beach, so these two beaches are very popular. There are always a lot of people in the afternoon and it's one of the best spots to surf. Well, take a look over there to my right. There is the cafes and there are a lot of tourists over there, and this is kind of Canggu Central where there are so many shops and a restaurant. Then take a look at this. This is just an empty land with a lot of grasses, and across from this place are cafes. There are so many cafes along the street across from these grass fields. That's what I'm gonna say. And then to my right over here, there are so many shops as well, and this is look like it's a big restaurant. It's called Santorini restaurant. So in this area, you will see there are so many tourists are driving scooter. They're mostly hiring scooter. The problem is walking is not a very good thing around here. The problem is the walkway was, they don't have walkway. As you can see here, no walkway. The street is so narrow, which is not really that safe to walk around. And this is new. It was still under construction. Look like it's gonna be a slingshot around here. So this is going to be the second slingshot after Kuta. There is one in Kuta in Lega Street, and they're gonna have one more here. It's very nice. And take a look, there is one person here walking on the street. Wow. To my left here is it's a cafe called Dio's Cafes. And this place is open. This place seems busy after a single day. It's it has such a nice views. It's open. And then this one there is, this is called Warung, or a food stall. And there is a world famous tattoo studio. Place is open 7 days a week. Celebrity Ink Tattoo, that is the name of the place. And then take a look at here, a Guardian shop. And then sandal shop or a thong, and they got coffee over there, two stories. look a little bit luxury. I can see there are several tourists there inside. So I'm gonna keep driving straight over there. And to my right over here is to the Canggu shortcut, which will connect to Barawa Beach. And this one there's, this is a boutique shop. They got some kind of 40% off. It's a big discount. And then I just want to show you this sign over here. They got Waterburn, Bali, Surf Camp, and Hotel. Blacklist, Coffee Roasters, Secret Spot, etc., etc. And then the surf shop is across the street. It's called, I don't know the name of this shop, Roxy. Well, yeah, it's it is called Roxy. And the street is a little bit busy in this road. And the shop is called Half Moon. It's a restaurant. So if you guys new here with my channel, or if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, like, and put comment down below. It really means something. And there is the common cafe here. It's a small place but looks pretty good. I can see there are several people are having breakfast or something like that, or maybe brunch. It's 11 o'clock already, so it's not gonna be breakfast anymore. So we're now more further away from the beach, and if I keep following this road, it's gonna be to Tanulot Temple if I turn to the left, and it's gonna be Ubud or a Danfosar if I turn to the right. And I was planning to make this video for about 10 minutes only to show you guys this situation here in Canggu area. The problem is if it's too long, you're not gonna watch it. It's gonna be bored. To show you this. So this tree is called stinky beans, and it's edible. It's kind of a green vegetable. A lot of Balinese eat them, including me. And it has such a strong smell. It's a kind of stinky smell. That's what I'm gonna say. And across the street is a shop renovations. It looks pretty good. Well, everybody, I want to say thanks so much for watching this video. Hopefully you will enjoy it. And if you like, please share it with your friends or family. It's time for me to say goodbye to you all. And don't forget to keep smiling.